How do I update the system software of my Spark element? I'd like to note that this movie shows you how to update the system software or firmware of your Spark element device, as opposed to simply updating an individual app such as Spark View or Spectrometry. If you want to update just an app, you can do so through the PASCO App Store. But if you want to update the actual system software, proceed to Settings. Make sure that you have a Wi-Fi connection on and you're connected to the internet. And also make sure that you have good battery power or that you've connected directly to the provided power adapter for the element. Scroll down the list of settings until you get to About Tablet. Tap that, and at the top of the list you should see System Update. Select that line, and the Spark element will check and see if an update is available. In this case, there is a system firmware update available for my device, and it gives me the choice to download it later or now. So I'm going to download it now. It's going to proceed through the download. Now, depending on the date of your device, this download may be tens of megabytes, or it could even be up to half a gigabyte or more. So this may take only a few minutes, as it is here, or it may take up to half an hour or more, depending on your internet connection speed. So in this case, the update is downloading rather quickly. I'll let it proceed. And after that download has finished, I'll get a notice that the system update is ready for installation. Once again, I'm cautioned to use an AC power source. This also works if you have good battery life left, though. And it warns us to not turn the device off before the update is complete. I give the choice to install later or install now, and if I proceed by selecting install now, the Spark element is going to reboot itself automatically a number of times as it installs the Android system software, and when it boots back up a final time, it will launch into the Spark element interface, the usual interface, and that will indicate that the update is complete. Thanks.